You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 4. Let's solve it step by step. Group all y terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 2y from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 7 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the y into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals negative 4.